Length can be measured in meters. The SI unit for length is meter. SI stands for International System of Measurement. So, but obviously, other than meter, we can have different prefixes. For example, mm, cm, meter itself, kilometer. Mm stands for millimeter. So, as stated over here, 1 cm equals to 10 mm. And similarly, 1 meter equals to 100 cm. So on and so forth, 1 kilometer equals to 1,000 meters. So you must remember all the prefixes and know how to convert in between mm, cm, meter, kilometer. And the SI unit for area is meter square. So if you measure your length in mm, your unit will be mm square, cm square, or km square. Similarly, the SI unit for volume is meter cube. So if you measure your length in mm, cm, km, you will have mm cube, cm cube, and km cube. And of course, there's another special unit for liquid, volume of liquid, liter, which means dm cube. For those who don't know what dm is, 10 dm equals to 1 meter, 10 cm equals to 1 dm. So that's a relationship.